Our primary objective is to keep the groove.
I'm gonna grab my paper from Mac and just apply it all over my eye. And I'm also gonna put it underneath. Mac in gold. All I'm going to do is grab from the top and grab my elf and wet it and then grab it from the top and apply. Remember, loose powder always goes in a tapping motion. Always, I like to do it in a tapping motion. Like so. Mortar head from Kat Von D, and we're gonna use the darkest color. And I'm gonna apply it, just grab some. And then in the corner and start blending in. Then we're gonna grab MAC Vanilla. It's a must-have. Everybody should have that color. It's really pretty. And all I'm doing is grabbing like this, put it in my cap, and then apply. Then we're gonna grab our black and the e.l.f. gel eyeliner. Everybody that watches me knows that I am a fan of gel eyeliner. Baby. don't know some brand of Wet n Wild, and I love these Wet n Wild liquid eyeliners. So I'm gonna apply them. I am a huge fan, I said it, I always repeat it. I use Wet n Wild.
Your voice echoes in the dark.